Do you think you will be able to vote for me if I buy you lots of food?
It's gonna take a lot more than food to get me to vote for you. Firstly, you're not even a Republican, and secondly, I only eat my nachos with a side of rubber tires.
I have a set on my car, but they are really expensive.
That's ok, I wasn't really going to vote for you anyway. I was just gonna let you buy me that stuff and then run for the hills. Well, walk for the hills, because I'm way too fat.